Come on, dog. Shit. Are you slow dragging? Bring your ass on. Hey, look here. According to this online course I've been taking, nothing says leadership material better than taking opportunities, right? So what better opportunities we got to put the Vagos out of business than to go shoot up the funeral of the boy Lil Al that y'all killed in the drive-by? Yeah, I know it's distasteful and very, very, very early 90s-ish, but fuck it. That's what these folks understand, and that's what I'm about. This is San Andreas, home of Vinewood, man. We don't do modern here, my nigga. We like shit the way it was. Old-fashioned gangster shit. And with that being said, we gonna push up to the funeral, and we gonna spray all his homies while they in mourning. I swear to God I'm a gangster shit guru. You love that shit, don't you? You love that shit. This is history, and you part of it. So y'all get dressed, and I'ma hit you in a minute. Good luck, my nigga. But y'all don't need that, though, because y'all down with LD. Ha ha! Move it! Get a job, Buster.
Come on, man.
Take him out and take their ride. That's how you creeping on the funeral. There's gonna be way too many essays to put any other way. Hey, and I'm giving you small weapons for this thing. Other dudes hear anything big and scary.
No, where are you? Oh, yeah. Come on. No, I jump in this, isn't it? No, you can explain that. No, I didn't say. Ew. I don't even know how the fuck they died.
Get those courthouse suits to the gas station around the way. You're gonna run up on some vagos on the way here. Take them out and take their ride. That's how you're creeping on the funeral. There's gonna be way too many essays to do it any other way. Hey, I'm giving you small weapons for this thing. Other dudes will hear anything big and scary.
I was right next to you, but this guy decided to drive up to my car.
I'm gonna fucking lose it! Come on! Hurry up!
Show me the
eye. Get ready to clap these fools.
Ah! hoy. Yeah, we have to get in the car. I don't know you. I don't know. Cool. I mean, you heard it out for me. You supposed to be like sad as fuck. I don't even know what I'm going
to. Here they are. Playing cool, man. Get up in there with them.
What is this guy doing? What are you going to drive? That's mad, man. What?
You almost there? I know you're going to be itching to open up on the fools, but we need to get them away from the hearses before kicking it off, okay? Just wait till they all at the graves, dude.
No, I don't even know if they're on the map or not, man. No, they can't. They can't even hear me. What's he doing? You're not pulling support again, man. He's gonna piss me off. The worst driver for GTA ever. Wait, why can I not take out more guns, bro? If they shoot, I'm gonna start shooting up the place. Bow. Yo, look how much money out of here, man. There's a lot of money, you know.
We're here to pay our respect to the homies. They were soldiers, both of them. Vagos for life and death. They lived like men.
What the hell is going on?
And they died like men. Hey, you know how they say every cloud's got a silver lining? That's bullshit. Some clouds got no linings.
Yo,
they just depressing.
And
that's what this is.
I want to tell this fact, man.
I grew up with these two.
Yeah,
they were great men. Killers, fighters, warriors, proud members of their community. Then again, some dead homies did leave some trash bags full of cocaine in the attic.
Mm-hmm.
So let's all stop looking so upset, eh? To the homies!
To the homies!
And all that coco. Brothers for life.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now's the time. Go hard on the message. Side pieces
on
the
show suspect.
Somebody's hit. Amigo!
Many tools need to go. We gonna get away with this powder. We can't have them coming back.
How did you die? good, is it? I don't think they're gonna do it again, I don't know. Press R2. Yes. They wanna know where I've been. Got a brick and some clean. Yeah, hide, hide, hide. Don't go straight out. Just hide. He died. Wow, man, come on, I'm stupid there, man. You can't get you He's not even crazy. Oh my god, come on.
Side pieces only, man. Show some respect.
Idiot. What? I don't know what they did. I wanted to restart the mission, but I don't know what they did. He's in love. Hit it, man. Hit it, Rick. I always tell you don't touch more people. Man, that recorder always catching feelings, you know. I always tell him. Oh, dickhead. You're a dickhead. You're a dickhead. What do you mean feelings already down? Shut up, man. You don't even know what you're talking about. Man, this is fucked. Nah, why you putting... You see you, fam. You're fucked. How did you just say that? Yo, fuck. And best believe I've never seen her face before, you know. This is some blind date for. From the. From this is a blind date, you know. Huh? Is it? Fuck yeah, no. Wow, man, like. Oh, wow. What? Are you having a kid with Naomi for real? What, I said what? Is he having a kid with Naomi for real? The hell?